Oh, I remember my main gear hitting and all of a sudden my nose dropping, and it dropped more than I expected. But at that point, I was along for the ride. I don't remember feeling it bounce like it did on the videotape. I remember feeling it just kind of hit, and that was it. But then I had to sit there for a minute and remember how to shut the jet off and everything. It was pretty big relief. I didn't realize how much I was shaking until I got out of the aircraft. The most interesting part, looking back at the video and watching the video, was I didn't realize that nobody was on the flight deck when I came over to land in case something went bad. That was neat, having everyone come out and congratulating me and stuff. It was a little overwhelming at first. For a moment, I just wanted to catch my breath.